mean, I'm having these weird dreams of all the characters that I wrote. Be it that of the writer telling story to the filmmaker, or be it that of shift in personalities of a character.
So, dreams are reflection of our thoughts. What are the dreams? What can be one of these dreams? Answer it. You see, if these dreams come back to your mind.
I feel them all in my dreams, like as if I am playing those parts. It's like everything outside that you call as reality is an illusion. Everything in here, it is the truth.
What should I do?